Yeah, it was southern a lot, actually. That's why I had to stay on the top to keep it wound up. I got in a little hot in turn one a couple times. I thought I was going to lose it, but it all worked out. I just came all the way up here so I can knock out another championship. So this is two on the year. I got Corona here, and then I got to go back to Coke Coffee one more.
That's what I'm saying. You know, Corona's going to get it bad when I'm supposed to get broken that right front suspension, tough break for him. It's kind of been a tough break for you guys back and forth, but that we're in the victory championship. We got to take on the side of the start of the victories.
I got a lot of people I got to thank. Jason Hickabon, he's through some tough times right now, but he's helped me out a lot this year. Jim Lyon and everybody at Tire Pros kept me rolling all year long. Mike Charlton, he comes to all the races. He goes all the way up here to come film tonight. Josh Wood, the new wave. You need anything electrical down in Arizona, you need to hit him up. Is he? And then JM Auto Custom, LBM Racing, DD West, Raps. Cars pretty used up this year, but it still looks good all year long. At Flying Service, they provide all my fuel. If I'm forgetting anybody, and all the bands are coming out and supporting us to do this, put on a show for you guys.
You know, one more thing, I know you're going to Boone, it's got to be a good confidence builder going up, heading up with the big guys.
Yeah, I have a little bit better beast going over there. Funny's a little low, so I can't quite do all the things that I want to do before I go. Time's short. I got to go home and do a turnaround and get the car ready. Tanny's going to go with me and fly home. He can't stay the whole time because I was going to go solo, and that's not fun. You know, I got to thank Pepper for coming out here and prepping the tracks. I mean, this race surface was amazing tonight. I only ran a handful of races here, but hands down, best track I've been on all year.
All right, let's hear it one more time. Picking up the main event win and the 2023 championship. Let's hear it for Thomas Stafford.